story behind this is, this is supposedly from my boyfriend John Connery from Scotland, and for now 6 years I have received box like this from Scotland, and I have no idea who is the one that has sent this to me. So I suppose, I'm pretty sure, because I have this relationship with Sean Connery, that it's him showing his love for me. Scottish Hampers unboxing video, the first time. Let's start. Is it important to see my face here? No? What shall we have here? Beautiful package. It has some writing there, Scottish Hampers, and then we shall open this. What are we going to find? Merry Christmas to me and to my child. Delivering a taste of Scotland. Smoked Venetian. These are so goddamn good. Then we have some chilled packaging here. This is amazing. Dry cured and handcrafted in Scotland. Smoked salmon. Vanilla original Scottish vanilla macaroon. How do you pronounce it? Don't know. Milk chocolate. This is full, I say. Oh my! Rich fruit cake. Topped with flaked almonds from shadows of Benevis, the peak of Highland Heeking. For more than 25 years, our family-run bakery has been producing award-winning cakes from the shores of Loch Lind. Mackenzie's biscuits. And we have also bottles here, but not yet. Breakfast blend. Tea. We shall have some tea. Expert. Nice. What beautiful red coloring stuff you may find here. Herbert strawberries. Oh my, these are so beautiful. Look at these. Oh. More fantastic stuff here. Oh my. Ain't these beautiful? Christmas chocolate mint. Original Scottish. This is so good. I love coffee. I live from coffee. And I know this is excellent coffee. Good. Haggish. Nice. What is this? What a beautiful. I have no idea how this one tastes. This perhaps is amazing. Apple smoke made cheddar. Strawberry and jam. I don't know how do you pronounce that. I'm Finnish person. Sounds excellent. Do we still have something here? Yes, we have. We have still a lot. Poacher's pickle. Oh, we still have some stuff here. I don't know what this is. This, I suppose, is amazingly good. I tried to search these and put some links down below. And what is this? Good one, excellent choice. So it was nicely packaged. How you say it? You think of nature when you make create a package like this, and these are quite useful when you want to put some child's dinosaurs there, for example. I shall create a list of these and I put a link to Scottish Hampers page, that if you want to perhaps search your own, what you like or want to send to somebody, you may. Take care of yourself, enjoy your life, enjoy your new year 19. We see you later. Bye-bye.